Help your dog reel in the flavor with these tasty all-natural treats. Hi, I'm Andy, the TTPM Pets Dog Dad, here to tell you that if you use treats often as a training aid, then you ought to be sure about the ingredients in those treats or risk sending your beloved pooch on the road to pet obesity or diabetes, which are two issues currently plaguing our pet population. Well, here are some tasty tidbits that should not give cause for concern since they are rich in protein and contain no fillers or preservatives. These are the Sabrini's Royal Treats. The Sabrini treats are made in Canada and include flavors like wild salmon, salmon and herring, salmon and sweet potato, and for the landlubbers out there, chicken. Each of these ingredients goes through dehydrating or drying over long periods of time. This process locks in the flavor and nutrients, which makes these treats wholesome and healthy. For those pet parents that are unfamiliar with giving their fur babies fish treats, you should know that fish is high in omega-3 fatty acids, which is a natural anti-inflammatory to the body, making it great for dogs with allergies or intolerances to other non-fish proteins. Fish is also good for dogs with joint issues. Sabrini treats only use salmon and herring, two species that do not have a long lifespan and therefore do not absorb mercury and other contaminants like tuna or swordfish do. They also use wild fish, which means you needn't worry about the chemicals used in farmed fish to keep them healthy, like antibiotics. The Sabrini treats are easy to break apart for use as a training aid or to put inside a treat dispensing puzzle toy. You should also be aware that the treats made with fish have a very strong smell, so be prepared for some residual fishy dog breath. If you needed another reason to consider trying the Sabrini treats, then you should know the parent company, Royal Animals, has dedicated these treats to the memory of the owner's Portuguese water dog who died prematurely of cancer, and a portion of the proceeds goes to benefit canine cancer research. For more pet product reviews, subscribe to our YouTube channel, TTPM Pet Toy and Gear Reviews, and for best pricing and where to buy, visit us often at TTPM.com, your web shopping guide for toys, tots, pets, and more.